Hey, come on. Hey, don't.
Now, if you want to help this channel out on the content I create for you guys, head on down to the Patreon, where you get early access to behind-the-scenes vlogs, album reactions, suggested Patreon reactions, and access to exclusive podcast content. Link to the Patreon can be found in the description down below. Now, large up to everybody who suggested I do this one, as I was kind of curious to see it myself. And this one is Yartog, Stormzy, and Kwesi Arthur, Sorry Remix. So without further ado, come on.
Yo, I saw my gang here cool. Boys near hard here cool. Step on set, one fight got one bad yeah, joy your cool.
Hey, we kick off early, yeah? Sorry Remix. Come on.
Well, my G's, yeah.
Okay. Was that the original video that we saw at the beginning, yeah? That black and white thing. Okay.
Yo, I saw my gang here cool. Boys near hard here cool.
Hey, step on set. That's the only bit I understood, you know, I'll be honest with you. Large up all my Ghanaians as well. I do believe Ghanaian Independence Day just went as well. The 64th at that. Let's go. Man like Stormzy.
Where my G's, yeah.
Where my G's, yeah. Hey, right here, my guy. Oi. Come on. Oi. You know what?
Yeah.
I know on some level, Stormzy's got to be thinking like, how can I go out there and get more love than certain places I'm from? But you know that's always the way, right?
I love Chris Rich.
Come on. Chris Rich. Pop Smokey, come on. The deepness in man's tone as well.
I don't want to send tools, my bros. Young boo coming, I'm dealing with goats. Yeah, when test I feel get in my packs and building my bones.
Yeah. Alright, on his ones and twos, yeah. Hey, you see how far that travel. Them bars are widely used in English culture, but true say it's Jamaican culture at the end of the day. Look how far that's traveled on my ones and twos. Nah, man. Like, the maddest thing is I'm preying Ghanaian drill, right? But I can understand the slang man's talking. It's wild, you know. I love the internet. You know?
I love Chris.
Come again. Anyway.
I don't want to send tools, my bros. Young boo coming, I'm dealing with goats. Yeah, once that's your breath, yo. Get in
word
my
packs,
I'm building my bones. Yeah, on the road coming. If I don't back up, me know we're coming. Young boo try to, I'm killing your dummies. Went to me for this death and coming. Yeah, I'm on guard. Wishing the grave for my dogs. That I remember, but if you got lost, oh my god. Yeah, I know I saw to me more. Cause I said this space got me lost. Well done for them on the line.
Jesus.
Yo.
Big up this G's beat selection. First of all, Chris Rich ain't no little boy producer. We know that, right? And secondly, he's got some fucking wordplay, you know. You know when he comes in talking about being a young bull dealing with goats? He knows how to spin a bar. We'll wheel him again. Because true say it's in English and Ghanaian, it's harder to catch, if you know what I'm saying. Come on. Do your thing, my brother.
I love Chris.
Come on, Chris. Yeah.
Send tools, my bros. Young boo coming, I'm dealing with goats. Yeah, once that's your breath, yo. Get in my packs and building my bones. Yeah, when I'm coming, if I don't back up, me know we're coming. Young boo try to, I'm killing your dummies. Went to me for this death and coming. Yeah, I'm on guard. Wishing the grave for my dogs. That I remember, but if you got lost, oh my god. Yeah, I know I saw to me more. Mr. Shah said this space got me.
Man said he's praying for his dogs and let you know that a few of them got lost. Come on, yo.
On the road coming, if I don't back up, me know we're coming. Young boo try to, I'm killing your dummies. Went to me for this death and coming. Yeah, I'm on guard, wishing the grave for my dogs. That I remember, but if you got lost, oh my god. Yeah, I know I saw to me more. Cause I shot said this space got me lost. Well done for them on the line. Got plans in another line. Big stacks, so I went for it by the line. Got rings, I go higher than niggas, I'm better than whoa. African boy with a big drip.
Hey,
yeah, I grind for the big pick.
Hey,
like I'm a big fish.
Hey, come on. Hey, don't listen.
Yeah, the flow taking off here. Really? Come on. Huh? Wishing a grave for my dogs. That I remember, but I feel got lost on my guard. Yeah, I know I saw to me wrong. Cause I shot said this space got me lost. Well done for them on the line. Got plans with another line. Big stacks, so I'm going for it by the line. Got rings, I go higher than they. Hey, what's going on here? One second. Come on. Hey. Listen, you know what, yeah? This brother knows what he's doing. The tune is laid so well that it gets to that point and he used those Pop Smoke style ad-libs very effectively. You can definitely tell this tune itself is definitely influenced by pop in certain areas, but the flow is like a UK fast double time flow, you know? And he's cold at it. Worse off integrating his mother tongue as well and using things on this remix that we associate with Africa, i.e. it being called the motherland, you know? Cold, very cold. Tell them, getting that guapa. Yes. What's the one say?
Big Mac on the remix. You don't live the life, you just dream it. Mind them boys, they don't mean it. If I slap your face, you're gonna feel it. Slide in the middle like Grealish. My next six bigger than my previous. Red lights looking all greenish. Fake niggas call me blood, I get squeamish.
Hey.
The boys just way too bad.
You know what, yeah? He's always been cold with flow, like, and I always check for the vibe of the tune, and Stormzy never sits anywhere but right in the pocket of the rhythm, man. Yo. Come on, let's do it.
Yo, yeah. Big Mac on the remix. Hey. Don't live the life, you just dream it.
Hey.
Don't mind them boys, they don't mean it. If I slap your face, you're gonna feel it. Slide in the middle like Grealish. My next six bigger than my previous. Red lights looking all greenish. Fake niggas call me blood, I get squeamish. The boys just way too bossy. Double platinum from Vossi. Five times double platinum, get them off me. Yeah. I'm a real foul you like Joffrey.
He keeps flexing, like, and the flex is mad. Man said double platinum from Vossi. That's not a joke, you know. Them kind of M's there, like, listen.
Mean it. If I slap your face, you're gonna feel it. Slide in the middle like Grealish. My next six bigger than my previous. Red lights looking all greenish. Fake niggas call me blood, I get squeamish. The boys just way too bossy. Double platinum from Vossi. Five times double platinum, get them off me.
Hey, five times double platinum. Oh God.
The boys just way too bossy. Double platinum from Vossi. Five times double platinum, get them off me. I'm a real foul you like Joffrey. I am the king, nobody can't stop me. See when I get the job done, that's I was cooling, I was resting. But this year, next year, I'm on the next thing.
Wait. It took me a little while for that line to sink in. I'm a real foul youth like Joffrey. Man talking that Game of Thrones shit. I'm still the king. Yo. Alright. Yeah. Wheel that again. He's not having a bar of it, you know. He's claiming his king status. He don't give a fuck.
Red lights looking all greenish. Fake niggas call me blood, I get squeamish. The boys just way too bossy. Double platinum from Vossi. Five times double platinum.
Get him off me.
Hey. I'm a real foul you like Joffrey. I am the king, nobody can't stop me. See when I get the job done, that's I was cooling, I was resting. But this year, next year, I'm on the next thing. My flow on my style to perfection. Tell the truth and it sounds like I'm flexing. Big Mac,
Jesus. You know what? That's the killer. It's like, I've been speaking about it, innit? It does sound like he's flexing. I mean, for fuck's sake. But he's saying it's as real as it gets. He's just speaking the truth. Oh, Lord.
The job done, that's I was cooling, I was resting. But this year, next year, I'm on the next thing. Master my flow and my style to perfection. Tell the truth and it sounds like I'm flexing. Big Mac, my fam call me Junior. My brother should have pulled up sooner. Look at my IC, Kwame and Krumah. That's a real presidential black man. Real revolution starter. And I'm all like the youths in Barca. Bare chesting when I walk through.
Yo, hold up. You know, that's one thing I can somewhat agree with on some level. Like, Stormzy definitely gets political. We all know it from his political stances in regards to Boris Johnson and how he feels towards members of parliaments here in the UK. Like, although we couldn't call it an out-and-out revolution, but he definitely calls for them tones of change.
I was resting. But this year, next year, I'm on the next thing. Master my flow, my
yo. Another thing, them putting the lines in the bottom of this means I can sing along certain ways. You know, like that. Come on. Yeah, I want to see more of that.
My brother should have pulled up sooner. Look at my IC, Kwame and Kruma.
Hey.
Presidential black man. Real revolution star. And I ball like the youths in bars. I'm bare chested when I walk through Ghana. And I don't do beef, I do karma. I swear we're the last ones left. The man them love cuff, cuff, quiff, and anywhere I see these guns in the flesh, just know that I can't let you go like Stephis.
Jesus, man. You know what? Yeah, the energy is live. He said, anywhere I see you dons in the flesh, just know I can't let you go like Steph. All of this stuff that we've been hearing throughout the end of last year, I do believe that's what he's referencing right here, boy. Sounds like Big Mike ain't backing down. Yo, this hook is too wavy as well.
Stop, I started with zero.
Started from nothing.
DC I chalk, but you still the flop. It might be your ego. I take off my T now, be I any BB. I think I'm a hero. R.I.P. Biggie, I'm learning from Diddy. You niggas be emo. Bad boy, then they find me like emo. Money played your
deep what he's saying, bro. Man said I'm learning from Diddy. You niggas be emo. He said you're in your feelings, family. His flow initially caught me off guard, but yeah, let's run that back.
I got stop, I started with zero.
Started from nothing.
DC I chalk, but you still the flop. It might be your ego. I take off my T now, be I any BB. I think I'm a hero. R.I.P. Biggie, I'm learning from Diddy. You niggas be emo. Black boy, then they find me like emo. Black kids, money played, yo, fuck games. If you got problems, just call me up. Why you didn't move like a bad bitch? I did my time out with savages. That was a campaign. I'm eyeing the heavens, I pass space. In tough times, I dismiss still. Tag life, 10 toes.
No need 10 toes. Yo.
Listen,
I wish I could speak Ghanaian, man, and understand what brother's saying for real, you know, like that.
I still know the fuck with the other side. I still right with my bros.
The other side. Listen. This is how it is worldwide, you know, from the streets to countries to just people in general, you know. People have their ops, man.
Yeah, I'm making mama, yeah, I'm making mama.
Tell them,
yeah,
stay making more, brother. Come on.
Mama, yeah, I'm making mama. Yeah, that's alright. Yeah, that's alright.
Listen.
Yeah, that's alright.
You know what, yeah? Whether people are poor, rich, whatever, like, you can't beat that energy that comes out of the hood, man. I'm telling you. Listen, man, UK drill, too much, man.
I love Chris
influencing
Rich.
Too much. Yeah, these producers get in their bag as well, you know. Listen. Jeez.
Ice on my gang, yeah, cool. Boys name hard, yeah, cool. Step on set, one fight, that's one bad, yeah, joy, yeah, cool.
You know, drill is now truly global, like this new sound that its foundation originated in Chicago.
Salsa, and they love them global. No, we from the gold, boy. Cannot go, boy.
Traveled over here to the UK.
Ever since I stacked up five, I never looked back and I stacked up more. Ross came home from the jails and he's busting it bare like Naughty the Whore.
With the UK streets really embraced that sound and changed it up, and young artists have used that to tell the stories of their street experiences.
Samurai swords and guns, I grew up in the Harlem slums. Harlem trapped in the trap with packs and cats, I'm trapped in the trap with drugs.
To where it traveled over to places like Australia.
Who wants smoke? They don't want smoke. Trust me, mothers, them boys ain't ready. 21 what? But one got knocked. Ha, I guess that makes them 20.
Also back to New York.
She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo.
Places in Europe. And now we have that sound coming out of Africa. I mean, if you tell me that the influence of our shores in the UK are not being felt around the world with this new sound, you definitely have to put some respect on our names.
I love Chris Rich.
As far as this tune here itself is concerned, Jesus Christ, man. Ghanaian artists are fucking banging.
On the road coming, you found back up, me know we coming. Young girl tried to, I'm killing your dummies. Went to me for this, that ain't coming.
I couldn't understand everything that these young brothers were talking about, but I could catch the little bits of wordplay that was in English to let you know they are definitely about lyrics with their ting.
On the ones and twos, my bros. Young girl coming, I'm dealing with goats, yeah. Once I see I feel, get in my packs and build in my bones, yeah.
They definitely understand drill culture as they mention things like.
I still know the fuck with the other side. I still don't write with my bros.
And so for Ghanaian artists, it comes across as genuine. And listening to Stormzy in the mix of that, oh my god, like. The brother doesn't not know how to flex.
Slide in the middle like Grealish. My next six bigger than my previous. Red lights looking all green as fit. Niggas call me blood, I get squeamish.
At this point, it's just so easy for him because he's a multi-platinum selling artist.
The boy's just way too bossy. Double platinum from Vossi. Five times double platinum, get him off me, yeah.
And it's fucking cool to hear him working with artists from where he's originally from, being Ghana.
I'm a real foul you like Joffrey. I am the king, nobody can't stop me. See when I get the job done, that's
Honestly, this is a fucking banger and something I recommend for your playlist, regardless of which side of the world you're from.
I was cooling, I was resting, but this year, next year, I'm on the next thing. Master my flow, my style to perfection. Tell the truth and it sounds like I'm flexing.
Let me know what you thought of it in the comment section down below and I'll see you guys down there. Yo gang, it's your boy Lee to the VI saying peace and love. And I'm out. Bow.